A recent report says 20 crore, 20 crore logon ne prescription liya, treatment liya in the Western world for depression, for anxiety, for stress in the last year alone. And the Indian reports are even more scary. Something which was unheard of in India, 3.5 crore new prescriptions were signed last year in 2016. 3.5 crore people in India are new ones. Jo purane hain, wo to chal hi rahe hain, wo add on ho rahe hain. 3.5 crore naye logon ne stress ke liye, depression ke liye dawaiyan li. The World Health Organization says every year 10 lakh people commit suicide. That comes to 40, one person every 40 seconds. Isn't it scary to think this is the world we are living in? What state we have come to? What state? There must be a better way to live. There must be.